A South Brisbane family has had their beloved pets stolen in broad daylight, with the dog nappers caught in the act on camera. One of the dogs has now been found, but their four-month-old puppy remains missing, with the owners worried sick.
Leanne's dogs mean everything to her.
They're like children.
So for her, this is like a kidnapping. The video shows two men dragging her beloved two-year-old Mastiff Cross, Winnie, away by the collar. Its four-month-old puppy, Nomi, is missing too.
Imagine losing a one-year-old child and never being able to find it again.
At first, she thought they'd simply run away, until she posted their pictures on Facebook and a stranger sent her this video, captured from a nearby cafe.
I just don't understand why people do this. I really don't.
Leanne's community has rallied, helping her search, and with some success. Winnie's been found at Oyster Creek near the Gold Coast after seemingly being dumped by the thieves. But Nomi is still lost.
He's loved by a family and we just want him home.
Under Queensland law, dog theft is not an offence of its own. Rather, it falls under the charge of stealing, which carries a maximum penalty of 5 years imprisonment.
It's not fair that he's running around somewhere just because two think that it's fine to go steal him.
Pat Heaney, Nine News.